scientist. It was a bit surprising if the girl blinded me with something.
I know.
I was Mr. Big Heart in
1980. Yes, I remember you.
Hey, I was trying to think about it the other day. Who was the second string kicker to Philip Dole while we were here?
Did we ever use that guy?
I don't think so. It was like number 97 and 00, something like that.
Jeff Thomas.
That's right. You didn't have to use him, did you?
Well, as long as Philip was kicking me.
Yeah. Everything physically possible, I'm sure you did that.
Well, I tell you what, he was a great guy, though.
Yeah. Who's that, Philip?
Jeff.
Well, who was your best running back that year in 87?
I believe the guy was it Dorn?
Ryan Dorn, yeah.
Ryan Dorn is
no,
pretty good.
The other guy I was thinking about.
Geez.
Little guy.
Billy, was it Billy Moore?
No, he was younger than us. It was the best running back you had. Little,
wait a minute, hey, yeah, about this tall?
Yeah.
Little guy right here.
Right.
what's his name?
Tippett.
That's right.
All the records. Yeah.
Yeah.
Or, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, well, good. It's great to see you.
Oh, yeah, hey.
Yeah, well, good luck
come
next
back
year.
On, check out your set.
All right.
I appreciate it.
All right.
See ya. Bye, kids.
Keep on riding,
and wishing I could swear.